How would your life change if you started being more honest with yourself? Do you ever catch yourself rationalizing what you're doing or telling yourself that it's okay because you deserve it? Maybe you go after relationships that aren't serving you, or maybe in your career and progressing professionally, you keep chasing that next high, always feeling unfulfilled at the end of the pursuit. Well, I want you to ask yourself, what do I really want in my life right now? Stop pretending that you need all these things and stop telling yourself lies about who you really are and what you truly desire and what's meaningful and fulfilling to you. Start questioning all of the teaching, right? Reprogramming of your mind that happened to you throughout your life from other people, and find your own nature. What inclinations do you have? What type of people do you love spending time with? What environments do you flourish in? I can almost guarantee that to at least some level, you are playing to your weaknesses in your life right now. You are leaning into things that don't naturally suit you and that you don't even maybe like. So, if you switched from those positions of weakness into a position of strength, you would find yourself accelerating, performing way above your current level, and also feeling way better and enjoying yourself more. Maybe you've been taught that you should act a certain way around your partner, and so you put up a facade, you try to play a game, you try to manipulate and micro-influence the way that they think about you and the way that they feel about you. You try to always please and make them happy so that nothing bad will happen. Or maybe you're using certain techniques to manipulate your partner to give you what you want through leverage, for example. A common thing that I saw with quite a few clients that were very wealthy and affluent is that they would use their financial success as leverage in their relationships, and that's putting yourself in a weak spot. And you're doing that because you've been taught that that's what works. That's how you get what you want. That's how you make someone do what you want them to do, and that does not work. If you were more authentic, if you were yourself, you would have more true, meaningful relationships in your life. You would find it effortless to connect with people. You would get what you want without even having to ask for it. Now, I'm not telling you to just lay back, sit back, and let life give you everything you want and never input any effort. Of course not. But I'm telling you, it can be easier than what it is right now. And I experienced that in my own life because I used to find it so difficult to build good relationships, to have a thriving business, to be in good physical and mental health. It was an uphill struggle. I had to read 1,000 books. I had to constantly put in the time and effort to improve myself. And only then could I maybe perform and get what I wanted. But that was the wrong approach. Now, I'm not saying that for a period of your life, a sprint like that, yeah, it could serve you. Of course it could. But in the long term, you want sustainability, you want ease, you want your life to feel smooth. Of course, you want a challenge and you want to work towards something meaningful and be fulfilled. And it's fun to have a pursuit, but not out of a place of desperation. Be honest with yourself right now. Are you pursuing things that don't really make you happy? Are you doing things on a daily basis maybe that drain you and that make it difficult for you to be happy? I want you to be happy. I want you to smile today, many, many times today, throughout the whole day preferably. What if we could raise your vibration, increase your self-esteem, boost the way that you felt about yourself, and change your worldview and perspective, making it feel like the universe was conspiring to help you get what you want, that everything came to you naturally, that you didn't have to constantly fight and fight and fight for it? Well, that's what being honest with yourself gives you, the ability, the opportunity to relax, take a breath, enjoy every moment for what it is, not fighting yourself at every corner anymore, because you accept who you are fully when you have that real, raw, and authentic honesty towards you. Now, if you want to develop yourself on a whole nother level, if you want to go deeper, if you want personal support and guidance from me, and also an amazing community filled with like-minded people, then go to eraphael.com and book yourself a one-on-one call with me. That way we can talk, see where you're at in your life right now, how I can help you grow and progress and take things to the next level. Only jump on this if you're serious, but if you want it, eraphael.com, and you can book that call. Hope that you enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you on the next one.